Once upon a time, there lived a man named Squidgy Bod. Everything he did was wrong. Everything he touched either broke or fused or tore. His clothes were either too big or too small. But everybody loved him. When he went out, dogs would lick him. Horses would wave their tails at him. And little children would follow him. There also lived a man called Thermus Fortitude. Everything he did was right. Hated him. When he went out, dogs would attack him. Horses would not wave their tails at him. And little children did not love him. In fact, nobody loved him, except his stuffed alligator named Charlie. And so, Thermus would go home and cuddle Charlie, saying, "Why does nobody love me? Why does nobody love me? Why does nobody love me?" One day, Thermus saw an advertisement saying,
"I can make you be loved. Send 25 guineas for my course of instruction."
And so, every day Thermus studied. Lesson one. Touch toes 300 times. Lesson two. Straighten nose. Lesson three. Be taller. Lesson four. Now go out and be loved. And so, Thermus went out. And everybody loved him. Dogs licked him. Horses waved their tails at him. And little children followed him. But his stuffed alligator, Charlie, hated him. Thermus took Charlie and shook him, saying, "Love me, love 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 me, or I will throw you out of the window." So he threw him out of the window, where he hit Squidgy Bod, who was walking by, not seeing where he was going, because his hat was too big. The moral is...
Well...